Yes, it's me, KK, as you know. And I just want to say, I've been getting ready to do my detox water. I stopped drinking the one with the cucumbers and the lemon and the mint leaf. I'm sorry to my friend, but I didn't like it. I might try another one with like some type of berries and stuff, you know. Maybe that'll taste better, but I'm doing my original one. As you can see, I'm almost out of vinegar, guys. See, look, right there. And I almost out of lemon juice, but I do have an extra thing of it down here. I do have a different vinegar. This is the Save-A-Lot brand, a little cheaper. I don't know if it would be the same, and then the same kind of lemon juice, of course. I haven't been seeing any differences, but I didn't exercise none the whole weekend because I had my oldest niece with us the whole weekend. But I'm hoping it's working. I don't go back to my doctor until I think October or August, September, one of those 3 days. I can't exactly remember. I have to look back on the date. So I'm hoping when I do go back, she does tell me I have lost weight. Today we did have turkey and rice and bread, which was rolls, and I had 3 rolls and I shouldn't have. So I kind of screwed up there, and I had been eating pasta when I shouldn't have been. And which, I'm going to have to slow down. So I'm thinking I'm going to have to really push myself next month. I have been exercising, and it does feel good to exercise. It don't hurt as bad right now, but I'll probably wake up in the morning hurting because I'll probably exercise again. After my son eats, or I'm wondering why he's eating, I'm fixing him some ramen noodles because he loves them. I'm going to go, you guys, so I can finish cooking for him. Wearing a short outfit. I don't think you can see. Hold on. I know you're probably thinking the shorts are probably really short, but I want to feel, you know, kind of decent today. They're not really as short. They look, the shirt's just a little bit too long on me, but I like the outfit. I think it's cute. Not saying that I'm a beautiful girl. To me, I'm not, but, you know, I thought I looked cute today. You know, pretty, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to go, you guys, fix my drink, go ahead and drink it. Probably get ready to exercise in a few minutes. Not going to rush myself because I did 14 minutes this morning. You're probably thinking, wow, that's a whole lot. Gee whiz. Well, it's enough for me because I start to hurt more. I'm still breathing. So still working on getting used to it, you know. But I'm going to go make this drink, finish my son's supper, which ain't going to take too much longer. Get him eating, exercise, make a break for us today. House is clean, so, you know. I'm going to go, you guys. Bye. Love you.